Hello there. Are you getting ready for a standard English exam, like the CELPIP test or the IELTS exam, and want to boost your vocabulary? Well, one of the best ways to do that is by learning words in groups or categories, like synonyms and antonyms. And that brings us to this video, where you need to identify the word that does not belong to the rest of the group. Here's an example. Fearless, daring, and bold are all synonyms and mean courageous or brave. But timid means shy and fearful, which is the opposite or the antonym of the other three. Now it's your turn to try. Do you think you can get 25 out of 30 on this quiz? Let's find out. Oh, by the way, pause the video if you need more time to think. Awesome! You made it to the end of this video. There will be more practice videos like this, so make sure to subscribe and stay tuned for the other episodes. Good luck and happy learning, everybody!